It is certainly my pleasure to have our Attorney General here. One of your first stops, I would say, since you've been sworn in, and I would love to have you say a few words to my team and yours.
Okay. Well, thank you so much, Madam Mayor, for your leadership over the last several weeks, but also over the last several months. I have watched you work very hard to bring back some hope and peace to the city that I know that you love and that you are clearly committed to. It's been really a pleasure and our honor to have the Department of Justice team working with you and your staff over the last few weeks, and also over the last few months as we've dealt with a number of the issues facing Baltimore. This is one of my first visits as Attorney General. I'm delighted that it's here to Baltimore and where we have such willing partners in the effort to improve this beautiful city. So I want to thank you on behalf of my staff for all that you and your staff have done to smooth our way, to give us the support that we need as we try and provide help and resources to you. And I commit to you that work will not end.
Thank you.